So here is the question paper. I'm going to tell you the answers. So the detailed solution I will not do today because you already did what you did. So the answers I will go for only. So let's start. In a sodium chloride crystal, how many chloride ions there are around? So here option C will be the correct option. Then we have this question, according to which law? For this question, the option C again, Henry's law will be the correct option. Going for the next. In question number 3, cations move towards copper electrode. So option B will be the correct option. In question number 4, here cuprous sulfide will give you the copper. So cuprous sulfide, option A will be the correct option, this one. Then we are having the correct option -1 and +5. This one is option A. Okay, next is in question number 6, the correct option will be ethyl isocyanate. As you can see, sodium cyanide, silver cyanide is given. So from inside it will attack. So ethyl isocyanate will be the option. Option A will be the correct option. Then we are having question number 7. In question number 7, 2,4,6 tribromophenol will form. So 2,4,6 tribromophenol will be the answer. Then option number 8, 4:2:1b. So as you can see, specimen copy, and as I have told you, many questions are there. The number of atom, the edge length, and the density. Going for the next question. Question number 9. In case of question number 9, the option 1. Here option D, 1 coulomb will be the option. Then a solution containing compound A and B follows Raoult's law. Which of the following will be is correct? So here the correct option will be AB attraction force remains the same as AA and BB. Option A is the correct option. Sorry, option here the correct option will be C. The force remains same as AA and BB. Then in question number 11, we are having the question that what is used in blast furnace to obtain iron from hematite ore. This one is also very common question, so carbon monoxide will be the option. Next question number 12, copper metal on treatment with considered nitric acid gives which of the following? So as I told you, the nitric acid and copper reactions are very important. So here the option, the correct option will be copper nitrate, nitrogen dioxide, and water. The option C will be the correct one. Haloform reaction does not take place. Haloform reaction does not take place in case of methanol. Very easy. A solid has a structure Y atoms located at the corner of the cube. So we have to see Y atoms at the corner of the cube. O atoms at the middle of the edge. O atoms at the middle of the edge. And the K atoms are at the center. So here if we see the contribution. So after getting the contribution, the formula will be KYO3. Option B will be the correct option. Going for the next question. In question number 15, the correct option will be D, ethyl alcohol. Formaldehyde when reacts with methyl MgI. So Grignard reagent, methyl magnesium iron, D will be the option. In question number 16, the correct option will be 349 gram per mole. In that means B. In question number 17, the correct option will be B, 1.08 volt. In question number 18, ethyl acetate and ethyl chloride. So in question number 18, the correct option will be option D, ethyl acetate and ethyl chloride. In question number 19, the correct option will be D, that one is 3:2:1. XCF2, XCF4, XCF6. This one is also a very known question. In question number 20, the correct option will be nature of solvent. Nature of solvent is the correct option. Going for the next question. Okay. So in question number 26, part 2, option 2, that option B, smelting will be the correct option. In question number 26, in question number 27, Birch reaction will be the correct option, option C. In question number 27, part 2, option A, tart butyl alcohol will be the correct option. In question number 8, D, chalcopyrite will be the correct option. Question number 28, part 2, copper sulfide, copper oxide giving you copper and sulfur dioxide. That one is also very common question. So option C will be the correct one. In question number 29, phenol, formation of phenol will be the correct option. In question number 29, part 2, DAO process or DAO process will be the correct option. Option B. Going for the next question. In question number 30, square pyramidal will be the option. That option B, square pyramidal. In question number 30, part 2, sp3d2, that one is option C, will be the correct option. In question number 31, the correct option will be c2h5br, that one is option B. In question number 31, part 2, identify the compound Y. The compound Y will be D. C2H5O, C2H5, the ether, option D will be the correct one. In question number 32, option D will be the correct option. In question number 32, part C, 32, part 2, option C will be the correct option. Then in question number 33, part 1, bromoethane, silver bromide, carbon dioxide, D will be the correct option. Going for the next question. Question number 33, part 2, the option C, Hans-Dickel reaction, will be the correct option. Question number 34, part 1, sp3d2, option B will be the correct option. Question number 34, part 2, XeF4 xenon O tetrafluoride, in this case, the option B, square pyramidal, will be the correct option. That one is option B. In question number 35, the reaction of phenol, we can distinguish phenol and alcohol, in this case the color, that one how we can distinguish by using neutral efficiency, option C will be the correct option. In part 2 we are having the color of that will be violet D. Okay, then coming to question number 36, tailing of mercury, that term will be here. And question number 36, part 2, white colored lead sulfate, option B will be the correct option. Going for the question number 37. For question number 37, face centered, B will be the correct option. 37 part 2, 141.4, that one is option C will be the correct option. In question number 38, the correct option will be 5.16, that one is option D. In question number 38, part 2.21 will be the correct option, option number B. In question number 39, here is the question from deduction potential. In case of that, the question, the correct option will be option C, 1.16 into 10 to the power minus 2, option C will be the correct option. Okay, next coming for the that question number 39, here in case of part 2 means question number 39, part 2, the option A will be the correct option, 232.20. okay, coming for the next question. In question number 40, option A, 405.8 will be the correct option. Then in question number 40, part 2, 10.72, option C will be the correct option. Question number 41, that glucose, what we have to calculate the freezing point. Your freezing point will be 270.768, option B will be the correct option. Then coming for question number 2, question number 41, part 2, what will be the molarity? The molarity will be 1.20 m, option A will be the correct option. Then in case of reduction potential calculation, here the E0 cell in question number 42, that will be 0.89 volt, option B. Then part 2, option B, -515.3, option B will be the correct option. Coming for the next question. Okay, next question number 43. In question number 43, the correct option part 2, 330, that option B will be the correct option. Question number 43, part 2, 143 picometer, option C will be the correct option. In question number 44, part 1, here the correct option will be option C, 4.190. In question number 44, part 2, here the correct option will be 0.0826, option B. Question number 45, part 1, the correct option is 0.024, option B. In question number 45, part 2, correct option will be 241.67, option A will be the correct option. Then question number 46, coming towards the question number 46. Question number 46, correct option will be option D, assertion is false but reason is true. Question number 47, the correct option will be option number A, both assertion and reason is true and they are the correct explanation. In question number 48, option A will be the correct option, assertion and reason is true and they are the correct explanation. In question number 49, correct option is option C, assertion is true but reason is false, option C. Okay, then question number 50, here the correct option will be assertion is true but reason is false, option C. So with this discussion, I am finishing this video. So if this will be helpful for you, please hit a like. And I hope your exam went well. Whatever happened, you be focused on your next exam in semester 2. So we will start semester 2 very soon. And about practical also many videos will come. Thank you.